Question, can you sing?
Yeah, hell yeah, nigga. I'm like the next Tyrese. I'm not gonna lie. Wanna hit some? You got a bad? I said.
You got a bad. When you on the phone, hang up. You got a bad. When you on the phone, hang up.
Andrew, why you moving your butt like that? You cringing? Nah, I can't say, bro.
Spirit. 12-year-old is completely out of control, and I can't, I physically, if she's as big as I am, I can't control her.
Did you want us to come over to shoot her?
不高兴，穿个裙子，
穿个裙子啊！
我在就。
Dude, how do you feel?
My girlfriend drinks bubbly and there's half a can of it just sitting on my desk still. It's been sitting here for a week and a half. You know what? I'm gonna try it out.
What?
So you know that bubbly that's been sitting on my desk for like the past week and a half?
Yeah.
So I took a sip of that and there's no bubbles. I think that they should swap the B with the S so because it's like bubbless, you know what I'm saying? And speaking of B's and S's, this drink is bullshit.
Did you just say that joke?
No, I have more. It says on the can, no calories, no sweeteners, all smiles, but do you see me smiling right now? The smile on the can is gonna be a frown when I turn it upside down to pour the drink out into the sink, babe. Bubbly tastes like sugar-free cotton candy. I'm gonna take another sip of this now. No, but seriously, it tastes like slightly carbonated Smurf nut. It's not good.
Papa Smurf.
Big Daddy Smurf. I think I'd rather eat a fistful of sand than ever drink this again.
Really?
I've been stepped on, pushed over, pissed at, shot.
What is her shirt made of, my nigga? Get used to that, bro.
out my damn hood.
Oh my no!
No!
Asking you right now, do you still stand by your pledge made in 2008 to provide a pony for every American?
Yes, I do, sir. Free ponies for all Americans, one of the overlooked issues in America today. My free.
What is it? You're like building a plane? Oh, God damn.
Windu, I take it General Grievous has been destroyed then. I must say you're here sooner than expected.
In the name of the Galactic Senate of the Republic, you're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
It's treason then.
Questions for the boys.
Holla at me.
Do you really like giving us your hoodies?
Fuck no, stop being broke.
Why do you guys act like you don't care?
Because we don't, you're broke.
Do you like buying us food?
Stop being broke.
Do you tell your homeboys about us?
Fuck no, you're broke.
Do you guys ever lie to us and tell us we look good
when
we don't?
All the time, I'm just trying to smash.
Do you guys think it's okay to have a girl best friend?
Of course, I'm trying to smash.
Do you like when a girl makes the first move?
Fuck yeah, I like to smash.
Do you guys ever cry?
Fuck no.
Do you guys like when we dress bummy?
I don't give a fuck, I'm
does
trying to
smash.
Does
hair length matter on a girl?
No net nets.
Does height matter?
No tall bitches.
Does weight matter?
No fat bitches.
How long does it take until you realize you love someone?
I love money.
Why do you guys ghost girls?
Why are you yelling?
Why do guys cheat?
I'm just trying to smash.
Why do guys get mad when a girl wears a crop top?
I'm just trying to smash.
Does it matter if a girl's smart?
I'm just trying to smash.
Why do you guys give your game more attention?
2K over the hoes.
Okay, I'm done.
Tokyo's city like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile.
My shit and with for Zelda, like where's the fellas? I'm pretty sure they understand the way I feel.